Hi guys, thank you for watching my videos. It really motivates me to, you know, create more videos which can really be helpful for you. So I request you all to please subscribe my channel and don't forget to hit bell icon to get update on my upcoming videos. I have kept my virtual team building activities part 1 and part 2 links in the description box, which you can refer for my other videos. So the first activity idea for this part 3 video is the skit. You can perform on any skit which you can, you know, get a good script, any funny script wherein people can laugh and enjoy the script. So you can make a team, you can make a presentation with some of the good images which relates to, you know, the story and theme of your act which you're going to perform. You can have your dialogues handy, and that's the way you can just prepare the play and can perform in a team meeting. And you can always put a quiz after your act so that, you know, you can check how active listeners were there in the act. Another activity which you can perform is, you know, it can be set of multiple activities based on your team members perform, you know, talents, what they carry. It can be mimicry, solo dance, solo singing on the karaoke they can have, or the duet performances also you can carry. Also you can put some general knowledge check or quiz on the coronavirus, what are the, you know, do's and don'ts on that. And it's always good to have some icebreakers, funny questions, quiz in between of the performances. That really creates another fun in the, you know, team meetings. And it's always good to have a chit-chat in the beginning of, you know, call, or at the end of the call, on how people are managing and experiencing the work from homes, and just enjoy. If you have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe for more videos. I would like to bring some more videos on the fitness that you can, you know, work out from home, or some other things, how can you manage